I am back from figure skating!
Wait, how come you didn't come to our funeral?
There was still one afternoon remaining of figure skating. I paid for it.
But we were dead.
Well, you are not really dead.
Yeah, but you didn't know that.
I can't believe he didn't come to our funeral.
Stop being so dramatic. Next time you die, I come.
Well, I hope it's soon.
Apple, why is it that the paper in this parcel feels much cheaper than usual? And why are our photos actually drawings? And why is everything written in crayon? And why is my name spelled Unino?
Ah, that's right. These were decoys to confuse thieves. I hid the real passports under my pillow at home. I suppose we'll just go get our last will and testaments off Taco Salad then.
Drop that meat!
I can't believe I forgot that.
Buyers, it's the kitchen with state-of-the-art, futuristic, never-before-seen stove.
It's very nice.
I presume you're going to want to try this out too.
Oh, I have a good idea.
What is it?
Well, Chicken Nugget said don't let me see a scratch.
So what if we cover his eyes when he comes out?
Then he won't see it, along with everything else. And we do that forever, just in case he decides to go to his car at any point. At least we can drink.
Oh, yes. I'm not finding any lemons in forest, so I use onions. Don't worry. I know you don't drink onions, so yours is garlics.
Great, now press the stop pedal.
I pressed it very hard so we can stop safely and securely.
Nice one.
Okay, well, I'd like to order one pizza, please. May I have a coupon?
Hey, no, you already used your coupon.
This coupon does not specify the limitations of use. Therefore, it is infinite.
He's right.
15 minutes starting from...
Okay. What about this good idea?
What is it?
We'll take one of the wheels off the car and then it'll be like, oh, my wheel is missing. And he won't even think about the scratch because the missing wheel is of more immediate concern.
That's worse than the first idea you had.
Okay, what about this third good idea?
So, where are our passports?
Oh yeah, I was the one in charge of storing them, wasn't I?
Don't worry, I did.
So, where?
In the safest place I could think of, somewhere where no one would ever be able to get them.
Okay. Go ahead.
A safe.
Phew, I thought you were going to say something.
In the middle of the most dangerous jungle in the whole world.
Break dancing.
Okay, I know what you're thinking. All right, how did I get these paintings? A painter came with me and I paid using chocolate coins. So why are you still looking like that if I just told you what you're thinking?
Because I'm thinking the other thing.
Oh, that we could have just had $3 million worth of gold and not had to worry about the house and had $3 million. Is that what you were thinking?
Yep, that's what I was thinking.
I know. I thought the same thing, man. I should have done it.
When I give you money, you wait for Hoogie to come. Give him half money now, but save other half for when he finish roof. If you give him all money now, he will not finish roof. You understand?
I understand.
Onion, you still listening?
Yes, hurry up.
Okay, so then I went upstairs, I waited for Hoagie, he came, I gave him all the money, and I left.
Oh, yeah, that's another earthquake.
Yes, they're quite common, actually, we were told.
Earthquake? We never get earthquakes here. Hold on. How come you didn't mention this house is right next to train tracks?
Very well. If you want me to do good reference, you must retroactively pay all the rent you have never paid since you move in.
All the rent we've never paid.
Wow, how you make all this money?
We collected and then sold all the metal screws in this building.